Valor is a golden privilege. Can't be bought and can't be sold. It comes from the resolution deep within the brave man's soul. When death comes a calling, the brave challenge with no fear. On the battleground, the brave men pay with drops of blood so dear. Vietnam 1968, May the 2nd was the day. A communist offensive followed by 6 hours in hell, where the boys learned to be men at their combat fighting way. Roy Benavides was charging into hell's forbidden gate. His blood paid the ransom, fighting to save the fallen. Took 29 wounds in payment for his valiant calling. The government proudly granted America's Medal of Honor for service beyond the call of duty and outstanding valor. Brave men find a way to win when all the chips are down. They know just who to look to for the courage to respond. Born deep in the heart of Texas, El Campo's his hometown. Texas Roy's a wartime hero. You men get to wear that crown.